Hey guys, it's me, Julie, and I'm going to do an updated look on my iPod and my cases. I only have like one case because my other case like was like really bad. Like, okay, well I would get this case off my iPod, but I can't. But it's a black iPod. It's black right here with like purple shimmeries. Well, you guys probably can't see. And then I have the camera right here. And then the two buttons. So. I'm gonna try and get it off.
Beyond Scared Straight, all new episodes, Thursday at 10 on A&E.
What's up, this?
Nobody packs a 5x5 room like they do here in New York
okay.
City.
Wait, here's my iPod. There's just a couple pictures of me, like, when I was a kid. Like, I know, you guys probably can't, like, see it, but. It's like really bright. But then there's just like a camera thing over here that I can slide up. Where you can slide the thing over. And some things have like passwords on it. Like passwords on it. So mine has a password.
Now it's time to hustle the big ticket items. You gotta know every trick in the book if you wanna make money in New York.
So then, home screen. This is my home screen. This is my home screen. Yeah, you guys probably can't see it. It just has. Hey, can you guys see that? I'm not sure. But that's my home screen. Like, can you guys see that, really? I'm not sure. I'm sorry. Yeah, so that's my home screen, and it has like FaceTime, newsstand. Wait, I wanna see something like the weather because I don't want you guys to know where like, I live if I show you. Oh yeah, I just randomly clicked on a state. Okay, I just randomly selected a state, and it's I have New York, so I'm not in New York, but yeah. So on the main screen, which is my main screen, is I have FaceTime newsstands, which I don't really even know what newsstand is, but clock, game center, Safari, which I should put that down at the bottom instead of having my Facebook up there.
So I went down to Central Park to find an expert bird watcher to inspect
yeah.
my stress.
So, I usually always use, like, Safari, Music, Pinger, and Temple Run. So, like, those are, like, the four main things that I use. And I think you guys can see where I live.
So if you see that, it means it's a pretty high quality
airbox.
That's
good. I did not even see that. Whatever.
That's right, baby. Who's your daddy?
I just play soccer for here. I don't play soccer, so. Messages, which I don't even know what Messages is. I have Messages on here. I have to...
Probably not quite that old. I would say those are probably from the 60s or 70s.
Maybe my intuition's off on this. Do you have an idea of what they might cost?
I do. For a binocular like this, which at the time was the best that money could buy and is in really good condition, you're probably looking at...
Signing into my messages.
You
guys probably don't even care what my messages are. It's padding in here. But I have to get on it here. I'm like really weird. Like, so then I have mail, notes, passbook, reminders, which I don't have like any reminders in here, like, cause I don't bring those to school. So I have no reminders and my camera stops. Notes, passbook, reminders, iTunes, App Store, photos, videos, settings, and Facebook. Then maps, calendar, weather, camera, social, in my social media folder thing, because I have like different folders. I have Instagram, which my Instagram is, one second, I left like this off. I got these for Christmas, so, yeah.
925 Sterling. Oh.
I'm trying to see what.
This is very valuable. Alright, this is another piece of board. Yeah, we're talking genuine turquoise here. Nice. Now, this is the one that I'm thinking might be worth something. I'll leave that up to you.
Okay, so my Instagram is Bunchy3JulieRocks. So I'll put that in the description right down there. Well, I'll just make a whole separate video of my Instagram.
I'd say like
225, 250. Instagram, right, hey, tall. I'll get more into that. Yeah, so that's my Instagram name. And then I have Keep, which is like this place where you can talk to people. I don't really have anything there.
How about this? I got a portable one.
Let's see what we got here.
You know, it's a high quality brand. All the legs are intact. I mean, these retail for about $500 a piece for them.
I'm just talking to my friend on second.
Alright, look like I'm getting nitpicky about it.
And two things. And then I have Facebook Messenger in here. And that's it. And then my utilities folder, I have voice memos, calculator, contacts, and stuff. I don't even use stuff, but texting app things. I have finger, text-free, and calls, and then color text. Sorry, I don't have that. Games. I think I have like 4 things of games on here. Games, I have Candy Crush, Funk Pop, Flow Free, Bieber May, One Direction, Cut the Rope, Firefingers, Backgrounds, and Angry Birds. So, yeah. And I have another thing of apps. One second. I'm just adding some apps in here.
When does it turn into East?
Fifth
Avenue?
Fifth Avenue is East West.
Did I say West?
Yes.
I did. We
want to
go East.
Wait,
did you
write
the wrong address?
Did you turn off the meter? And then in my second game folder, I have Draw Free, which I don't like that game. That game just is annoying, if anything. I have Password, Intro Life, which I'll be doing a video all about Intro Life later on. Yeah. That game's awesome, if anything. I know. Sorry, I just gotta plug my iPad in. Love Scopes, Perry Free, and then Farkle. I have them there. And then my photography app. I have Color Cam Wow Pro. This mostly like some other stuff here. I have Cam Wow Pro, Body S53, so that you can go like that in one picture and then it'll make like a heart. Yeah, it's really stupid. But I got that app because I saw like people good reviews on that. And then I have Funny Camera. Then I have a QR reader, which that game is all or that it's like a scanner. I don't really use it, but and then I have Quick Scan My Net Diary. I don't even know what that is. And I have like an apple. So it like tracks whatever I eat that day, so out of my weight and stuff. Burns calories and I don't even really do that, but so my hair is like up. I'll be doing a video later on how I do my hair and my neck, my eyes. And then fast food music, which I'm gonna go into Pandora so you guys can see. It's just Pandora. I love this. It's I don't know what it is that it exactly is, but so yeah, I'm just listening. This is like a music thing. And then I have songs there, YouTube, Free Music, Spotify, Shazam, and then Pandora, and then Snapchat. If you guys don't know what Snapchat is, it's like this little ghost thing. And then like you just have to take a picture or something. Like take a picture. And then you can write on it like hey. I just write hey on it because I email it to my friend. And then you just click send. Basically, I just have it. I've never met anybody who did not have a Snapchat. And I just get easy kit. And then I always me and him always I don't even know. I have 20 from him. Yeah, but that's so cool. And then RetailMeNot, Social, I have Ubu on Skype. And then I have a whole thing of apps for jokes. Okay, it's iFunny jokes, Shake Life. I don't even know what that is, but I usually always have that on. So. One second, my Pandora is late. Okay. And then I have more photographs and things, which I have Fansaboos. Fansaboos. Camera on Cool Camera. Wizard Friends. Words, and then question mark, Boost Mobile, I'd cast that, I don't even know what that is, and I have another pull page of apps, yeah, which I have another page, that page, and then I have one right here, okay, one on the next page, then that kind of goes out with this guy with the blue thing, and then that, okay. So I have your mama don't even ask about some of these apps, okay? Because they're so weird. I have your mama, Lysia, Gangnam Santa, Hill Climb, Kick Stick, Fruit Ninja Free, Plumber Track, Real Driving, Pink, Cupcake Maker, Translate, Shop Cook, Form Spring and Haytel. And then, yeah. And then I have my warm girl up. I'm not gonna put that in there. You guys did not hear about Haytel. You just 1 second. I'll show you guys. Hey Maddie. Okay, 1 second, guys. I'm gonna make a whole video since this video is getting really long. About Haytel and all my separate Coolio apps that you guys can ask me. You guys can ask me anything, what's my Instagram name, what's my Facebook name, usernames and stuff, because I have an Ubu too. We can Ubu, FaceTime. I don't have FaceTime, but I wanna set that up, so yeah. So yeah. I'll do it one Haytel. There's a French desk in the back and an Asian table up front. This one. Hey Maddie. This is mine. I own this already. So I just said hey to Maddie. Which you guys don't even do. So yeah.